200 then divided by 7. 2 is less, therefore next. 21 is not less, therefore with 21. 7 multiplied by which number is nearest to 21, but not greater. 7 multiplied by 4, 28 is greater. Multiply by 3, 21 is not greater, okay. 21 minus 21, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number, okay. Ten divided by 7 is 30. Okay.